All right, so we're gonna rotate this about OA, R3. So here's R3. We're rotating this about OA, which is this right here. So as a result, we get something like this. Okay. So using washes, the initial setup with the area for rotating or for this is pi square root of x squared minus pi x cubed squared. Simplify, this is a to the x is equal to pi x minus x to the sixth. Okay. So volume is equal to 0 to 1 root pi x x to the sixth dx pi x to the seventh 0 to 1. Finally, our volume is 5 pi over 14. That's it. Yay.